Getting out of there now is Brett Scott. Pushing him was the other car, Chuck Reed. Nice hit put onto the middle by Shania Laird in the 116 car. Shania with a nice hit. Now Grain's backing out of there. Meantime, Scott gets pushed around by the double zero Scrappy. Carl Baker, after putting that one hard hit on, now David Grain gets hit. Baker gets hit again. And a somewhat of a hit there by Chuck Reed. Now down at this end, Bronson Twitchell gets the backside of the other Baker car. Now here's Shania Laird going into the backside of Derby Dave. Oh, getting off the berm, and Johnny Gullo is coming back. So Gullo will hit into the back end right there and be back into it within 90 seconds. So Carl Baker taking the shot there. And the other Baker, Ken Baker, did he pull the flag? Did he pull the flag there in 69-77? He did, so he's out. So 69-77 is out. On the other side now, there goes the bumper off the back end of Chuck Reese's car. Nice hard hit put on by Daniel Grain. Now backing around Scrappy. Daniel Grain backs into the back of Gullo. David Grain's now cut off over there, gets a shot from Johnny Gullo. Now they come back into the backside of the Rhett Scott car, just barely Scrappy hit, and then right over there, Bronson Twitchell right in on the backside. Gets the front end of Scrappy's car. Now we got Scrappy gets into the berm over there, might be in trouble. Down at this end, the other Baker car, if they pull the flag too, it looks like they have. Yep, the other Baker is out. So both of the Baker cars are out. Kent and Carl Baker are out. And that was a good job by Daniel Grain. 01 is now out. So car 01, wherever 01 is. So that is Chuck Reese's car. He's wondering why he's out, but apparently didn't hit somebody in 90 seconds. So Reese is now out. Bronson Twitchell and Gullo get away down here at that end. Good hit by David Grain to push around on Scrappy's car. Now Bronson Twitchell goes after, he gets the back end of the Rhett Scott car. Daniel Grain's down at that end. Now here comes Johnny Gullo again. Good head of steam, fits the back end of David Grain. 116 is out. Shania Laird's car is out. So Shania Laird's car is out over there. So it's all these cars on the north end of the arena. There's Scott with the hit on the front end of Bronson Twitchell. Now they're pushing Johnny Gullo back, both the two Granges. Locked up right now is the double zero car of Scrappy. Now the hit put on again by Rhett Scott on the front end of David Grain. Johnny Gullo comes around the side. Now Rhett Scott gets it for Daniel Grain. Here comes Bronson Twitchell in front of the grandstand. Cuts off Derby Dave and gets into the berm. Now Gullo spins around Daniel Grain. There's Scott with a hit on David Grain's car. Now Gullo is Daniel Grain. Double zero is out. That's Scrappy's car right here. So double zero is out, according to the timer. Double zero is out. So Scrappy is out. Because Scrappy didn't hit anybody in 90 seconds. Scrappy's going to drive down to the other end. Get out of the way. No, Scrappy's still going to hit David Grain. Meantime, Daniel Grain's locked up here with Johnny Gullo on the side. Bronson Twitchell's battling the berm over there. Now there's the hit across the arena. Nice job put on by Johnny Gullo. Here comes Daniel Grain to hit on Gullo. Now Rhett Scott in trouble in 24 and Bronson Twitchell in 87 in trouble. Timers watching every one of those cars for 90 seconds. For sure we've had Daniel Grain, David Grain, and Johnny Gullo that have hit somebody. Scrappy out in the double zero car. And right now, Daniel Grain is locked to the side of Scrappy's car. Another hit from Gullo. David Grain is going to hit from Twitchell. Now Twitchell moves a little bit. Can he hit somebody here real fast? Twitchell can't get off the dirt. 24 in trouble. Rhett Scott hasn't moved in a while. But now David Grain gets a nice hard shot on the side of the Johnny Gullo car. And Twitchell hits somebody right there. So 87 did hit. 87 just hit to stay alive. So 87 with a hit, And now they get the cars apart down there. Now, Scrappy doesn't know Scrappy's out. I think number 00 still thinks he's in, and Grange is going after him. But 00's supposedly out. 87 and 24, according to the timers, are out. So now we've only got Grange, Solo, and Daniel Grange. So we've only got three cars, according to the timers. Great hit down at the other end there with Johnny Gullo and Daniel Grange. But again, according to the timers, there's only three cars. So they're still hit 00. He's supposed to be out. I only have three cars, officials, in there that still left in, according to the timers. So 00 is supposed to be out. So we've only got 17 to 15 in the black car. That's three. So we stop it. Or I'm going to let it keep going. Well, nice hit by David Grange on Johnny Gullo. Okay, cut it. That's three cars. So stop. All stop. Dave, we need to stop. Because we've only got the three cars left in, and they've made it to the main event. Okay, so three cars are left in. And that is Johnny Gullo, David Grange, Daniel Grange. By your applause, you will decide who's first place, second place, third place, and all three of those cars make it to the final. So let's hear it for Daniel Grange down in that M. Okay, let's hear it for Johnny Gullo in 17. And David Grange in 215. Okay, we're going to go between David Grange and Johnny Gullo again. One more time. Johnny Gullo. David Grange. David Grange is the winner at 215, and then Johnny Gullo second, and Daniel Grange third out of the first heat.
Hi, I'm Greg with Firehouse Pizzeria. We're down here on the south end of town, right in front of the Spring Hill Suites. Hey, for the week following the Demolition Derby, bring in your ticket or wristband and you'll receive a free special lemonade. Plus, if our Firehouse Pizzeria car wins the heat, you'll get free bread with that. And there won't be any purchase necessary for that. Just come on and get the free stuff. Come into Firehouse Pizzeria and experience the stone.
Puts it on the backside. Now here comes Danny Green. can't get to the back side of Rivera's car. Now they're pushing around the 8th car, 85th. Now it's Danny Green again with the backside back into Rod Nichols' car. Wyatt Johnson right behind him up there. Oh, now Carroll almost got away. Then he hits the side of the DJ Green's car. Now there's Kate Smith in the middle of the black team. Over on the other side, 626 car of Jonathan Larson. There's a solid front end shot on the Kate Smith car from Jonathan Larson. Here comes Johnson with a big hit. Biggest hit of the night as he took the backside of the 718 against Gray. Now Lambert is going to hit on Brady Johnson. Meantime, try to back out of there. Okay, 181 is out. That was the star that shot just got into the arena to start. The 181 is out. Then we've got the three out in the middle. Lambert trying to get around. Number nine is Danny Green. Here comes 718 looking for Nichols. He misses. He misses. Jim Green was looking for something hot there. Now Nichols takes the shot from Pablo Lambert. Again, the Cody Carroll car up on the burrow. Another hard solid hit by Riley Johnson. Johnson's had good hits. Here comes Jim Green again. Another good hit. Here comes Danny Green. Backside of Jim Granger's car. Okay, 232 is out. DJ Granger is out. So we got two cars officially out. Other ones looking in trouble down here at this end. So the action's down there at the north end. As Danny Green hits Rod Nichols. Nine X is out, so Carroll up on is out up on the berm. So the Tony Carroll car is out. Sweet car 18 is being the count on now. So 628 and the 8X car is out. So Jonathan Larson's car is out and Kate Smith is out. Plus I think we have Sweet there 18 is probably going to be out as well. So now we've got these three tangled, and LeBaron and Danny Green are outside. Now Nichols gets away. Danny Green gets the backside of the Johnson car. So Riley Johnson tangled up there now, still with Danny Green. So I think all the cars here are out, and the five at this end are in. Now getting out of there, Danny Green. Now Riley Johnson chasing him, and he pulled up just a little bit there. Now Rod Nichols comes after the back end of Pablo Lambert's car. So 687 is out. And there's a nice hit, and oh! Up onto the top of it, Riley Johnson goes! Up on the back end of Dent Green, one of the great shots. Now, can he somehow get some traction to get off of there? Riley Johnson likes it. The three of them are stacked up. These other two are going at it. He's the one to push the other two out. He could be having third place at least. There's the hit put on now by Danny Green's on the back end. The 718 car is out. So we got these cars right here, Danny Green and Rod Nichols. And there's the hit. And that's it, we're done. We're done, right there, we're done. So that's the top three. Very entertaining, Pete. Let's hear it for Riley Johnson right there. Riley Johnson, huh?
Sweat on the wheel. Force my head, I trust my heel. Love.
again. It looks like maybe two of the cars that got in might not even be able to go. Smash in the back end put on there by Bronson Twitchell. Now it is again in favor, getting into the side of a couple of cars. DJ Green got in and they couldn't move at all. And then already in, but not being able to move much, is Chuck Reese's car, the 01. Now already in trouble there at the other end is Jonathan Larson's car. Jonathan getting pushed in by both Baker and by Bronson Twitchell. Here comes Lambaron. Lambaron with the hit kind of pushes Mark, Baker away. 232 pulls the flag, so DJ Grange is out. And they're trying to get started down here. Now at this end is Chuck Reese. See if he's joined in. Or else it might be those four. Okay, now it sounds like Larson got it going again, the pink car. And that Houston special going after him, Baker. Down to the other end, Bronson Twitchell. Goes around the side. Here comes Baker now. Baker's going after Larson and spins him around and gets back to the side of Reese as well. Reese is staying driver's side hit, but again, it was just they both smashed right into the side of the car at the same time. Now Twitchell turns around, gets the side. There's a solid straight end shot. Put on by Larson into Baker's car. And now those two are colliding. Now Baker backs away. Now it's Larson, gets the backside. Of Baker's car, Baker gets out of there. So Kim Baker and the 69-77. And two cars really not much of a factor in this heat. And then they're going for three spots. Now O-1 is out. So since the heat started, the flag's down, so that one's out. So down now to four cars. And Bronson Twitchell in 87 trying to get his car going again right now. Larson is 628. Also was involved in a crash about the same time. Lambaron trying to stay away from Baker. Now he's trying to turn around and come after him. Here comes Pablo with the hit right there on the back side. And that's the end of the heat right there. So the heat's over. So the heat is over. So going to workshop, okay, it's not loud enough to take away.
Introduce Dave's Hot and Juicy Cheeseburgers. They're all new and our best yet, with thicker, hotter, juicier beef, melty cheese, and a warm butter toasted bun. So come on in.
You know it, it's real.
Final event. Even in tonight, Austin Twitchell goes after Johnson. Spins back through the middle. Nobody pinned yet. Now, there's a little spike right there on Lambert's car. There's some pickles into the back of Lambert's car. There comes Johnson to the back of Twitchell's car. Here comes David Green into the back of Pickles' car. And there is a hit also by Danny Green. And then Johnny Gallo in Rogers' car as well. Now David Green pushing on Johnson's car. Baker got his car moving a little bit. Now, and there he goes. Daniel Green gets 409 rolling. But now Daniel Green will run right into the front end of Lambert's car. Danny Green goes by. David Green comes around and misses. Now Nichols backs into the side of Lambert's car. Here comes Bronson Twitchell, and down through the middle of Johnson gets David Green just spinning around. So Riley Johnson with a nice hit. Gullo with a hit on Ryan, and Riley Johnson spins him around. Nichols tries to get the 12 car going again. Lambert in the yellow car, 687, spins around. He hits the side of Nichols' car. Bronson Twitchell now struggling at 87 after he's come around to come around the side. There goes Johnson. There's a sandwich job right now in on the DJ Green car. Getting out of there is Danny Green. David Green backing out of Gallo, and Johnson with another hard hit. He gets the back end of the Gallo car. There's Rod Nichols getting back into it. Comes across the hit. Now Bronson Twitchell takes the front end shot at 87, having a tough time getting his car going. And it looks like his flag will be down. So 87 and 69. 88 is out. So again, the Baker car is out and Twitchell is out. So we're down to 7 now. In the middle of the arena, Gullo in the hit. There comes Johnson. Johnson looking at Danny Green. Pushing Danny Green's car around. Now here comes Rod Nichols turning around. On the other side, there is David Green getting away from Daniel Green. Lambert gets in there. Here comes Johnson. Lambert got off of the side. Now David Green is pushing on the David Green car. Go alongside. Oh, another hard hit by Johnson. 11. Certainly a fifth hit tonight, for sure. Hitting his back over and hits David Green's car. So Riley Johnson, a couple hard hits. Now here comes David Green. Going to get the side of Nichols' car. There's Danny Green going into the back end of Johnson's car. They get now Daniel Green out. Now David Green thinks he's out to Johnny Gallo. And oh, another hard hit by Johnson. Riley Johnson into the side of this Johnny Gallo car. And now Rod Johnson gets out of there again. David Green hit by Nichols. Now down the other end, Johnny Gallo sides it up. Now Lambert having cut side of the yellow car. David Green takes the back side. Here comes Johnson again! Oh, big hit on Gallo. There's a nice hit by Lambert getting back into it. This is 87. Now David Green's over on Lambert's car. There's a hit by Danny Green on Lambert. Rod Nichols down through the middle. There comes Gallo down through the middle. Lining it up and a shot into the front end of Daniel Green. On the other side, Danny Green gets Rod Nichols. There's Johnson again flying, and at number 11, there's everybody over on the west side. Now down through the middle, Danny Green went for the shot, didn't get it on Pablo Lambert. But now Danny Green goes into the team. Now Johnson into the back end of the Daniel Green star. And David Green cut off as he was going for Johnson. Now Gallo down through the middle. Here comes Rod Nichols behind him of Johnson. Rod Nichols going in. And he hits Nichols before he hits Danny Green. There's David Green in the back end of Rod Johnson. Pablo Lambert's car. Lambert and his yellow car are some kind of steering. It's like all the steering is just going to the left. Another hard hit by Nichols on the back side there of Danny Green's car. Now there's Johnny Gallo. He gets the back end of Nichols' car. There goes Riley Johnson down the street. So Riley's going to come back around and see if he finds somebody. We'll see. Here he comes. He's looking. He's driving by Nichols. Hold it. He Stop, everybody. Stop. Hold on, cars. Stop, please. Stop right now. You got to make sure the car's okay. Looks like there was a fire underneath Ken Baker's car who was already out. That's being put out by the fire extinguisher. Get all the judges and everybody out of the arena. Had a guy out there making sure that was going on, but everybody didn't notice that. One of the pit crew went out to make sure he was okay. Now they're checking with him, everything okay? Does he want to... car going to be okay? Now it looks like there's one other area they're going to shoot here. That was Baker got out of the car. So Ken Baker's okay. He's not in there. All right, everybody out of the arena. Okay, back to it. Yep, back to it. Yeah, let's see what that stop did, everybody. Here's Riley Johnson. Chasing him from behind in the yellow car. Right behind David Green, right behind in the circle is Rod Nichols. Those four kind of going around the middle. Now Johnson, now 409 is out. So Daniel Green is out. So Daniel Green is 409 is out there in the middle. There's David Green now coming with a front end pass job onto Johnny Mello's car. Rod Nichols gets pushed away. Danny Green. So it's really about those five. Lambert having a tough time with his steering. The yellow car can't steer it. He's just permanently locked in a left circle. All right, now Nichols down far. Yep, Lambert is out in 687. He's out. Right down here. His car is out. So we got those five. Another solid hard hit in there. Johnson gets in. Nichols comes out. Now we're down to those five. So five of the nine still going. Nichols getting pushed by Danny Green. Riley Johnson gets around. Gullo missed it. Now Riley Johnson back into the middle. Gullo looking for it. Now he's going after Danny Green with a hit. And then Johnson and then Dave piles into the back end of Danny Green's car. Pushes the ball down to the south end. Now David Green gets Rod Nichols in the middle. Now here comes Danny Green with a hit on Nichols. Now here comes Riley Johnson around. David Green's trying to get it. Oh, they thought it was a driver's side hit. Good job by Riley Johnson to pull up on a driver's side hit. Didn't hit Johnny Gullo there. Came in on the driver's side door, intentionally. But now Riley Johnson backs out of there. Brains right behind him with the brains. Now Rod Nichols looks like he's in trouble in the 12 car. Gullo gets close by David Brain. Danny Brain in the back of David Brain's car. So those five, although Nichols is trouble. Nice hit put on by Johnson to gain two. Now Gullo backs out. Johnson gets out of there. Brains and Danny Brains. Now Davis goes after and misses Johnson. Johnson's got that speed in the 11 car. Now Gullo is Danny Brains in the back end. Here comes Riley Johnson now in the back end of Danny Brains' car. And then David Brains trying to push Johnson into the dirt. But now Johnson is up against the dirt. Can he get out of there? Yep, looks like he is. Yep, no problem. But now David Green goes back chasing Riley Johnson. This time Riley Johnson gets pushed down on the Nichols car. Now David Green does get Johnson in a hit right there. So those five, although Nichols is just kind of different from everybody there in the middle of the 12 car. So now Riley Johnson. Gullo's around to this side, riding two tip. Now it's Gullo in the back end of Danny Green. Here comes David Green after Johnson gets to the back side. Now Danny Green with another hit on Rod Nichols. The 11 car, 9 car, 2 tip, 17, 12. 12 in trouble. Johnson goes to the other end. Danny Green comes after. Now Riley Johnson turns around, drives away from Danny Green. Now he's bouncing down towards David Green with a solid hit in the back end. Now Danny's got him on the car. But Riley Johnson backs out of there after that hard hit. David Green's in Dan's got a big one. Dolo drives out of there in the 17 car. With Danny Grange now. Nichols trying to get 12 going. That's the bottom of the next one that'll go out. David Grange going again. It's the 15. That big space wagon hard to take out. Now Danny Grange pushing Johnson. Danny Grange pushing hard on Johnson. Now go on the side. Now 12 is out. Rod Nichols is out. So we're down to the last four. David Grange, Danny Grange, Johnny Yellow. And then Riley Johnson, who right now is locked up with Danny Grange. Down to that north end. Now David comes around. David hits Danny. Now Gullo hits them all. So right now Riley Johnson is locked up with Danny Grange, and his tires are just spinning in the backside. No traction. So now David Grange is going to back up and go after it. Here comes the hit from David. After Riley got it hard, he knocked it free. So David Grange knocked it free from Danny Grange. But now Gullo has Johnson towards the dirt. And the berm. Now David Grange comes back. Johnson pushing away. David Grange hits Johnson. David Grange hits Johnson. So the two Granges match up against Johnson. Now Gullo goes against Johnson. I mean, let's face it. Johnson's been the best in the heat with hits. So they're all going after Riley Johnson now in the 11 car. And he's still trying to keep it going over there, but he's not going anywhere. Can't back up, can't go forward. Now Gullo hits Danny Grange. Now David backs into Gullo's car. Gets out of there. So Riley Johnson over there in 11 looks like he can't go anywhere. Now Gullo goes after David Grange with a hard hit. And his front right tire wins. It's completely separated, but he's still driving. He's rolling on the side of that front right as he pulls Danny, pushing Danny Green, and all of it down in the berm. Now, Riley Johnson gets free. Is he out? The timer says he's out. The timer says he's out. Unfortunately, 90 seconds happen. I'm sorry about that, Riley. Even though Golo's going after him. But again, what a night for Riley Johnson, even though he won't finish in the top three. I don't know if the timer says that the 90 seconds were done. Danny Green in trouble. Meantime, though, Golo just puts him over the berm anyhow. But again, what an entertaining night for Riley Johnson. Let's hear it for Riley Johnson, everybody. Yeah. Crowd pleaser galore tonight. All right, Gullo with that shot. Now Gullo's got the two Granges down here, and they can't go anywhere. If he hits them, he might win. But Danny is spinning in the berm. Now Gullo, Johnny's going to line it up here. He's lining it up. He wants the hit. Here it comes. Get ready, David and Danny. Johnny Gullo pushes her even further in the berm. So the last hit right now is Johnny Gullo at 17. Will that be enough to win it? David Grange has got some tires moving, but no traction on that back end. So we're getting down towards the end of this, it looks like. Gullo put him in a bad spot. And number nine is out. So third place, Danny Grange, third place. Now David Grange in 2:15 has the clock on, and he can't go anywhere because Gullo cut him off of that last hit. So Gullo, with a great strategy, probably will get the win. And there it is for the timers. 2:15 is out. So the winner is number 17, Johnny Gullo.
Hi, I'm Greg with Firehouse Pizzeria. We're down here on the south end of town, right in front of the Spring Hill Suites. Hey, for the week following the Demolition Derby, bring in your ticket or wristband and you'll receive a free special lemonade. Plus, if our Firehouse Pizzeria car wins the heat, you'll get free bread with that. And there won't be any purchase necessary for that. Just come on and get the free stuff. Come into Firehouse Pizzeria and experience the stone.
Number 9 is out. Danny Grange is out. So, and number 01 is out, so the winner is Tay Smith, number 8. So Tay Smith wins the Bass for last and gets $200.
Hey you, I'm getting cold, getting lonely, getting old. Can you feel me? Hey you, standing in the aisle with a picture deep and fading smile.